What we're dealing with here is a lunatic fringe of lonely, frigid women who crave attention.
I'm out of pop art, says they're planning a march.
Thousands It'll be women them. As far as the eye can see.
It should sound like heaven, but it doesn't.
I don't think it's going away. It's all dependent, of course.
A few days of women keening, then it'll die down.
Militant suffragism is like a pain in the body.
Curzon's gone local about it too. Says we should deport them.
Universal Female Comic.